Did you notice Opila's scars? Unlike her beautifully clean face in the first chapter, now she's got some red scars across her face, obviously from her fall in chapter 1. But what doesn't make sense is why it's red blood and not Javanium, which we know is flowing through all of the mascots. So in your playthrough,